MrExcel podcast is sponsored by EasyExcel. Excel 2010, in-depth chapter 21, filter by selection. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. I'm just in the process of customizing the ribbon here. I'm adding a brand new group called filter by selection, and I went to all commands on the left-hand side and found this command called AutoFilter. Now, I don't want you to use filter. Filter's there. That's not the one we want. We want the one that's called AutoFilter, which is really strange since they renamed AutoFilter to be filter back in Excel 2007. So, I'll add that to the group. Click OK. And so now I have this brand new icon called AutoFilter, which is much more powerful than the filter icon. Let's say I wanted to see all the General Motors records for East ABC. Watch how easy this is. Choose General Motors, click AutoFilter, choose ABC, AutoFilter, East, AutoFilter. Essentially, that's filter by selection. Isn't that amazing how easy it is? The reason no one knows is there, it is mislabeled. Microsoft should really call this filter by selection. People would start to use it all the time. A great, great trick. Try it out. Hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.